the perfect spot. I don't think anyone will recognize me around here to do a TikTok. Oh, jeez. Oh, that was lucky. I almost fell. Hey guys, I was just wondering. Oh, it's Saturday night. I better get home. Boy, I really hit my head back there. Hey, Bertie. Oh, so glad to have you guys over on a Saturday night. It's good to have some company finally.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here all the time. What are you talking about?
Yep. Robbie, you do realize your sinker's running, don't you?
Better catch it. Did he just take a coffee out of the oven? Looks like a tea.
Robbie, your sinker's about to overflow.
Oh, relax, Morris.
It is Maurice. You've been talking to Percy again, haven't you?
My shower does this all the time. All you have to do is turn it off.
Talk about thirsty work. And just what would you know about thirsty work?
So, Maurice, why are you guys here?
You invited us over.
Oh, dear. What looks like the fairies?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he's broken. Maybe he was never fixed to begin with.
Yeah, shush. Robbie, are you okay?
Huh? Yeah? Here's a banana that I made earlier.
What's impressive is that he's put a mug in there and it's turned into a banana.
It's on the house.
Thanks.
There's something up with this dreadlock Yahoo. I'm gonna fix him.
I don't think you can.
Alright, Big Ray, listen up. My name's Nigel, I'm a crow, and I'll be your tester this evening.
A test? I suck at tests.
It's tests, you moron. Alright, when you do good, I use the fork. When you do bad, I use the knife. Any questions?
Yeah, one question. You're a crow, aren't you? Because I don't want to offend you, but you were born a seagull, weren't you?
I won't be needing this.
You can tell me, Nigel. I'm open-minded.
Right, this guy's cooked.
This is getting weird.
What was your first clue? The man turning into a banana?
Mm-hmm.
Guys, let's play some board games.
Oh, this could be fun.
Mm-hmm.
You do realize they are called board games for a reason, right?
Why are they called board games?
Because they are boring!
I don't get it.
Enough with the bad jokes there, Birdbeak. Robbie, what games do you have?
I'm glad you asked. I have Scrabble. This is Scatteries.
Interesting!
Or I have Cards Against Humanity.
Are you wanting a joke? Humanity! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
Nigel, enough!
I won't lie, Maurice. That was pretty good.
Yeah, I know. I'm hilarious. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
They've been around for hundreds of millions of years. Boneless, brainless.
It looks like it's working.
A working jellyfish. Who would have thought? Get off. Oh, come on, Rob Dog. Give us a slice.
Will you swear not to tell Maurice, let alone another living soul, that I gave you this cheeseburger?
Yep. Where did Maurice find out I got this tasty burger from him?
You said you weren't going to tell Maurice. Oh, how long was I out for? I'm hungry. I better order a pizza. It's been 3 hours. Where's my pizza? Oh, that must be it. About time you got here. You're about 3 hours late. Here you go, sir. I brought your pizza. I think you owe me a free pizza. Give it to me on the house. Oh, okay. Oh, you little poop. Get back here, you're gonna wake the neighbors. Oh, bugger it. What was that? Oh, dear God. I just realized something.
Where's he gone? Oh well, more of this roof pizza for me. Ha ha.